Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account and also you have lost your phone number, still you can recover your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. First of all, you have to navigate the Google app. Hold the Google app. Tap on app information. Tap on permission. Tap on location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Play Store. Here you have to search for Aloha browser, and here you will find this browser. You have to download and install this browser. After installation, minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the Google Chrome app. Hold the Google Chrome app, tap on app information, scroll down. Here you will find the last option, open by default. Tap on it, and here you will find the last option, clear defaults. Tap on it. Go back. Tap on permissions. Tap on location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Aloha browser, and then here you will see make Aloha default option will appear. You have to tap on it, and you have to set Aloha as default browser. Tap on set as default, and then here you have to open Google. Tap on sign in. Here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next, and here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have forgotten your password. Tap on forgot password. Now here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your phone number as well. Tap on try another way, and then this kind of message will appear, could not sign you in. From here you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. So simply you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings, scroll down, tap on Google, and then you will land here. Here at the top you will see help icon. Tap on it, and then you will land here. Here in the middle you will see search help. Tap on it. Here you have to type cant. Tap on search. Here you will see bunch of options, and then here you will find the first option, fix common issues with two-step verification. Tap on it, and then you will land here on fix common issues with two-step verification, lost or stolen phone. Here you will see the recover your account option. Tap on it, and then recover your account option will appear. Tap on it, and you will land here. Simply you have to tap on follow the steps to recover your account. Tap on it. It will automatically redirect you to Aloha browser, and you will see here account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. and then here success option will appear. And you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password. And then you will land here. Now you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. Now you have to confirm new password. Tap on change password. Here you can see changing your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email.